Hello children, it is the subject of general knowledge for class 8. Now I am starting lesson 4, Land of Ganga and Yamuna. So, in Uttar Pradesh, often referred to as UP, is a state located in the northern part of India. Read and description carefully and try to identify these places of Uttar Pradesh. So, first one is this one. You can see this picture. I think you can identify. Jo log Uttar Pradesh mein rehte hain. I think it's a very easy for you. So, first one is, it is located on the bank of the river Ganga. And it is also regarded as a holy city of Buddhists and Jains. And holy space of Hindus. It's widely considered the second oldest city in the world. And after Jerusalem, Varanasi. And next one is Lucknow. You can see it. You can see it's a station. It's a railway station. It is calling the Char Bagh in Lucknow. The railway station, we can say it. It's calling the Char Bagh station. So now, I'm describing this. It is popularly known as the city of Nawabs, golden city of the East, Shiraz-e-Hind, and the Constantinople of India. It always been a multicultural city. Asia's first human DNA bank situated here. It's a Lucknow. And now it's a Allahabad. So you can see it very well. Okay, now I'm describing this one. Literally, it means city of God in Persian. It is one of the fastest growing city in India at present. It is one of the four cities of Kumbh Mela and it is situated at the confluence of three rivers known as Triveni Sangam. It's Allahabad. And fourth one is, identify this picture. I think it's Taj Mahal. Okay, it's a Taj Mahal. It's located in Agra. It is located on the bank of river Yamuna. It is one of the most populous city in Uttar Pradesh. The city points mentioned in the epic Mahabharat, one of the most famous historic monument of the world, is situated here. So next one is, the historical places was constructed by the Mughal Emperor Akbar. It served as the empire capital from 1571 until 1585. So it looks 15 years to build. It was abandoned after only 14 years because of the water supply enabled sustain growing population and surviving places, and mosque are the tourist attraction and UNESCO World Heritage Site. It's a Fatehpur Sikri. You can see this picture. It's a Fatehpur Sikri. And next one is this one. It's a Kanpur and it's a leather city of the world and economic capital of Uttar Pradesh. Now, you can see this picture. It's a Kushinagar. It is a town in the state of Uttar Pradesh. It's an important Buddhist pilgrimage center where Gautam Buddha attained Nirvana. It's a Kushinagar. Okay. So, KC Saklani of Mathura, UP, has written a Hindi book of poetry of 128 poems titled Ekakshri, in which each first line of the poem starts with the first alphabets of Hindi. Similarly, each second line of each poem starts with second alphabet Hindi. Wow, it's beautiful. The Hindi alphabets are used in the same order as they are in the Hindi Varnamala. Okay, now we're starting the second lesson, next lesson I mean to say. It's a fifth lesson, Indian Museum. So look at this picture. It's a Bharat Bhavan Museum. It's a tribal art gallery in Bhopal. Okay, it's a tribal art gallery in Bhopal and opened in, this museum was opened in 1982. Okay. And the next one is, you can see this picture over here. And it's the Prince of Wall Museum. It's a Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Vastu Sangrahalay. It is the main museum of Mumbai. And third one is Salar Jung Museum. You can see this one. And it's a museum. The famous museum is located in Hyderabad and has more than 40,000 objects. That ones belong to Nizam of Hyderabad between 1899 and 1949. And next one is the National Museum. It's the largest museum in India, established in 1949. Okay. This one you can see this picture. Now, fifth one is this one. And it is the Rashtriya Manav Sangrahalay Museum. National Museum of Mankind. It is located in Shamla Hills in Bhopal. And it is spread over 40 hectares and has authentic replicas of India tribal dwelling, built in tribal people themselves. And next one is the Pondicherry Museum. You can see this one. And the Pondicherry Museum. This museum was formerly known as Law Building. It houses an outstanding collection, art, craft and French colonial periods. Okay. And where is the National Handicraft and Handlooms Museum situated? In New Delhi. And where is the Western's Museum situated in Delhi? It's Rajkot and Gujarat. So, I'm continuing other lesson in next video. Thank you.